best. Yeah, you're not even coming through, so I'm probably gonna have to, I don't want to, but it's like, it's what has to happen, because it's like, it's just not even working. Unfortunate. I've got all the best goods here. Okay. Right now I'm just doing the lodge quest. I need to get the one where you can just keep a permanent mount. Get comfortable and instantly passed out.
I'll tuck that away.
So like sensors. That's what they are. I shot my fucking horse, babe. Oh my god, there's three of them. They're gonna fuck me up so fast, dude. Right. I just need one. Alright, cool. That's good enough for me. Their metal flower is in this area, though. Aw, oh, Christ. These motherfuckers, it's the invisible boys. And you like can't scan them or track them or view their weak points until you knock off their fucking actual like invisible transmitter.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
I don't know if these roots right here. No, right? No, that's what I figured. We need to get the mountain somehow, though. What the fuck is going on there? What? What the fuck? The guy's like uncloaked when he shouldn't be. That's super weird. What? The kids? Oh. There's gotta be a way up here. That there isn't, so I'm not gonna fucking waste my time on that.
Saving these for the trail.
Fuck you, long leg. I need 3 sawtooth kills. That sucks. What? That's what the, like, ostrich things are. Bunch of watchers over there. Oops. So I pick the left. FPS has dropped fucking hard.
I can still get the upper hand. Thank you.
I'm about to get my ass kicked once I actually get to where the sawtooths are. Another stalker area, good. Legit, actually need to get rid of some of these fucking sticks. I just saw a fucking big ass shadow just play over me. Looking for shit to sell right now. I need the fucking chirp shop though.
So much for being careful.
Thank you.
shit. So, my bow. I want to show you this real fast, Kate. So I'm using these fire damage things. So two shots sets like a large creature on fire. And fire does so much damage. Like, that's actually crazy. Oh, Christ.
Fascinating.
God damn, the stalkers fucked me up. Why does it sound like I'm still being hunted?
Save these for the trail.
Really hope that big-ass bird doesn't notice me as I run by it.
I'm picking up another signal. Be closing in on the signal.
There we go. Hacking the sawtooth. So now I'm gonna just make it run around and kill a bunch of shit.
Time
in this
to find
area.
A way up to its head. Just go about your business.
Oh my God. Plus Ashland works tomorrow.
To climb up to its head.
Ow, Skeeter, you fucking hurt. Crazy. Oh, I got left. Oh, it's hurting. pretty cool. I forgot I almost walked in front of it, and that would have killed me instantaneously. What do I need next?
Here they come.
What? Is that an Artemis build? Boom. Fuck him up. Hell yeah. That one's done. Box up, dude. What's going on over here? Oh. The override system is so weird.
You're alert.
kid through the river. Come on. Oh shit, stalkers. Oh my god. Poor fox.
Never know when I might need these. Look,
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes. The farmstead, just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the spur flints.
Kill the cultist.
Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style. Or take it from the sides.
We could just walk in, Oseram style.
Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always... So I'll watch yours.
Let's go.
You have my steed.
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family.
Thank you. Huh?
They must be in the main building. The food center.
Don't give up yet!
Fucking shredded by the suit of machine gun.
Hello.
I'm trying to save Owen's family.
Bolted tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
This random ass dude had the key and not the guy with the fucking machine. Her name was Enchilada at first.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
So her mom is alive, huh? nice. It's like they placed a little horse right outside for me. Wait, that's my horse. I'm fucking stupid.
Like the signal's coming from. I need to find a way out to this exit.
So it's half the fucking, like, traversing in this game, like, going from point to point, reminds me of Skyrim horses, because you're just jumping up mountains until you catch something. Make that noise or he? Oh, but he made that noise. I was like, what the fuck? I don't wanna.
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
That was a bunch of nices. All worked out. What weapon you using? That is a really bad spawn.
Spotted.
Come on over here and have a word.
Stocking up. What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
Speaking of that, I don't understand fucking open caskets.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at
least.
It's
just like, my sister was beat so bad before she died that we can't show her face before burial.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian.
Getting your ass kicked,
They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but... they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there.
Look, I'm about to be ambushed.
Hey, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Not a scratch on it. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pull around a corpse. They look like smears. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
This guy's like, what tracks, dog? Like, he's so fucking clueless. And Aloy is just an expert tracker. Not because she's an actual expert tracker, but because she has a super advanced piece of fucking technology. She's got Google Glasses.
These will keep.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
We've got company!
Oh my god.
That?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
What?
Hit them till they can't hit back!
Oseram, not Shadow Carja.
You're right down.
I was wrong about everything, as usual.
See you. I'm probably going to bed soon.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. So much blood.
Bless you.
A lot. lot of people died here. A massacre. What are those leather straps? Those rocks. They're shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
What's that mean?
There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but it must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture.
Take my phone and plug it in.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there.
How do you explain what a tripod
is? Force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa.
I mean, that's kind of putting false hope into his head. It's
kind
of
fun. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
I feel like he wasn't urgent enough the way he spoke just now. Because he's like casually walking. Probably going to short stream. I'm tired as fuck. In a second, yeah. Isn't there an open case behind you? Oh, okay. too. Should have looked at the shot. Don't care about that. This. That'd be really good too. Like that's definitely the best option going down right now. I'm just
come take a look.
Back from the what? You read? The Banuke will be happy. Come on. I pay well for Banuke relics, Outlander.
There's gotta be a reason for this shit. There's gotta be a reason why
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes, I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
When I gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside.
What can I do for you?
What are you-
You hunters and- Yeah, I can give you up. How are the-
I'm a little
no problem.
You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I
barely
escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. What say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
I know I need, like, I don't even know.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the...
Ah, you're... Ah.
till we...
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
They're gonna let me in, they're gonna be dicks.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Mirage.
Blameless Mirage.
Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
Sounds like
what do you
sketch.
Mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
This is Anduin Wren.
Too late. Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well?
Back off, Anduin.
Erend, Murad. Let me discuss it with her privately.
It's a cool little, like, tabard thing he's got going on.
I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian. And end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him. And liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
The killers who attacked the Nora. I've discovered that they're a faction of Shadow Carja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient weapons, machines that corrupt and control other machines. They want to use them to strike Meridian.
What you're saying echoes reports I've received from Murad, a Shadow Carja splinter group. Corrupted machines across the land. When will this attack come, do you know?
I'm not exactly sure.
And we will do what we can to prepare. But in the meantime,
I'd like to ask you...
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony.
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance.
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many court...
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see...
You don't approve. Well, but we must be patient.
But will it happen at all?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics seem very complicated.
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Osirom. But the Ealdormen of the Osirom clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Carja nobles. It's a volatile situation. Especially given the fact that my father... Ursa helps keep the peace. Promising a future based on mutual...
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja?
They are remnants of my father's regime. Holding out at the fortress. Like him, they care only for domination. And since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats.
I need to get going.
I know.
Who says that?
Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if...
So, I thought Ursa was dead. Whatever. All I know is that it's time to find...
Did Ursa ever tell you...
We were both under his command for a while. Sort of. But then he got real creepy with Ursa. Not to mention the fact that we realized he wanted to murder... Long story short...
Avad seems...
Yeah, those two got along. And some people say they're shocked up, but I don't buy it. Oh, okay, some bad images are forming in my head. Let's just focus...
I'd better go.
Don't stand me up.
Aloy.
It's obvious that you're an advisor.
Whatever is needed.
Are you always so?
It depends.
You were right.
He is the Sun King.
Did you serve the last?
Well, I served him.
What did you do?
Nothing I could be.
Sounds to me.
There are many helpful voices in the Sundom and beyond.
So why do they call?
Well, it depends on who you mean by they. So they say.
What will I find?
An outpost full of Osirom. Most still, he inspires great loyalty in those who fought with... And don't forget, he is a...
What makes you so...
I don't care for sure or certain. How many Osirom are clever enough for this ruse? Capable more than one? Not...
Even if people think...
That is surely another reason.
I have to go.
Then you must.
I wish it's more obvious on what pieces of, like, resources are useful. Because, like, you only need, like, hearts and lenses when you're buying specific pieces of gear. But it's like, unless you constantly check the inventory of vendors, you don't know what needs what. the very least, I think we're gonna go to bed at 1.
About time you showed up. More Glenn Hawks incoming.
I need the war bow.
Flush him out.
That seems to have taken.
But more always come.
Seems like they're coming from up.
I'll watch the village.
I thought.
You don't need me to hold.
Bitch.
It's beautiful in its way. deal with them quickly. There are snapmaw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintalks were drawn here. Whoever did this must have left track. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat. And a wasteful one, too. Must be the Snapmaw. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glintalk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm,
so you're
our home.
The entire village.
I'm sorry about that.
So took out
but Glintalks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
I'll make it simple for you. Stop slaughtering machines for one component, leaving the rest to waste.
Now I'll make it simple for you. That's not going to happen. So get out of here.
Seems we've come to an impasse.
Make your move.
So be it.
No more!
Aloy. Fools. Bit off more than they could chew.
You were watching them?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight his passing, taught me many things.
Wait.
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say?
Thanks. She's like, nice, you just murdered a bunch of people. It's cool that it protects against fucking corruption, but I just don't see a reason to only protect against corruption. Sorry, I don't have a lot to say. I'm fucking tired. Listen to see why you'd waste shards repairing a machine.
Talana, always.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Ale.
No! Look!
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King, would you like to take it up?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Do you, Aloy of the.
I do.
Members of the Lodge, even though Tarkus is barely cold, I present to you Aloy.
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless jest.
This. I know why. My family has always boasted members in the Lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. They died in the massacre. They should be honored as.
How did your family.
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the Lodge for generations. I want to change that. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish.
I understand. My whole. Yet as soon as I leave the sacred lands, everyone calls me. Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know.
I'll remember that.
What happened in the massacre?
King Jiran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, yet when the machines attacked the condemned, more hawks leapt into the ring to defend them.
What happened?
They died fighting. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. I waited for hours until a message came from.
He didn't want you.
Nor would he want their names forgotten.
What's Redmaw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will.
I'm sorry.
Tarkus sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them. Now that you
want me to go,
you're not just any thrush. You're.
But what about Red?
I will find him.
Press air from this close range weapon, strip armor and components machines on the aim precisely. It's like a shotgun of terror. It's pretty cool. See what it takes to buy that armor real fast.
I'm a guard, not the town crier.
Show Walker Hart, Crystal Brady. Yo.
Perfect.
Yeah, I really feel like that's just a better option, honestly. I'm wondering if that's upgrade to do that as well. good. I think that's gonna be it. Getting my ass kicked at work all fucking month. Just gonna go here, save, manual save, and then call it. Fairly short stream, unfortunately. But I do want to get back into it. I wonder if anyone actually watches these VODs. Kinda hoping to have all these on YouTube so my kids can watch them way down the line. That would be pretty cool. Or my wife. I really feel like most of my time playing this game tonight has been in fucking loading screens. Thanks for joining, if anyone joined. If my